You know, it's a good feeling to have my son. And then, like, not only my sons, and having Peter, and having Arthur, and having Polani. You know, that's something I cannot talk about. I wish I could, but I can't say anything. But you just don't know what's a good feeling about having musicians like that.
Oh, yeah.
teaching children now, that's the happiest thing I could do.
Some learn at his city and county classes, and some, like granddaughter Nita, learn Pahinui style.
My sons learn, and how I learn, but they can watch us. Mm-hmm. That doesn't mean we'll teach them. They can come in this yard now or any place, any time of the day, any time of the night, any place. Could be in the kitchen, bathroom, or down the beach. That doesn't mean they're going to learn, but they can watch. Then they'll pick it up from there. Amtrak in Los Angeles with Panini. They took me. They told me, they say, well, you want to get a train ride? Well, that's just 20 minutes. You know how fast they go.